Red wings?
Yeah.
What do you get them at? I look good today before I could buy them.
I can get you a pair. Just give me $150 and I can. What size do you wear?
Well, I'd like to negotiate a little on that.
Just need the size.
I've got the tighter red wings.
No, I have these the, Glenstone and Campbell. That's where I got mine. Just.
Not Glenstone and Campbell.
Well, Sunshine and Campbell?
Yeah.
Thank you. It's supposed to be in the proper sequence. I didn't hit it in the proper sequence a couple of times, but those are cool. You know Soldier's Joy?
Where's
Soldier's Joy?
Thank you. I bet you guys are singing one. We probably sing one. Come on.
How come you don't ask me to sing?
I don't remember the name of it. Brand new number.
E.
Yeah, go ahead, bro. Would be better for us both if we lived in this wild.
Thank you.
They was going to do-si-do the other night, and I was going to play it up there, and I couldn't think of it to save it. I think it'd make all right for those.
That's a good team. You only got about 10,000 tunes to learn in the next 20 years.
She'll get them.
She'll get them.
I know there's something wrong. Hell, Alvie ain't been doing all night.
There was something around. I was holding me, but it wasn't.
We're going to play.
That's good, dude.
Yeah, that and C or F and C in it.
Thank you.
pocket, however that song goes.
Oh, does.
Did you ever do that Saturday night rag?
No, I haven't done it in a long time. I think
we
can.
It starts off in the E, if I remember.
That's right.
We'll never do one here. We'll try.
Yeah, I was going to say, I don't know if I can remember
it or not.
G, it's a G tune, yeah. But you started in the E. Telford Jones. Well, you didn't know Jones.
Yeah,
did you?
I know. Okay. Not
yeah, but he played that a lot. He played that song.
Thank you.
back to
goes
D.
Then A.
Yeah.
A.
Then D. G. C. Back to C.
Knew the tune would have been okay.
Yeah, all right.
That's Bull Telford played that all the time. Remember Telford Jones used to play that.
That's a good tune.
That's how long since we played it then, for me.
Well, it's been two years since we played it.
Jeez.
What's the name of that tune?
Saturday Night Rave.
Yeah. That's almost like the one called the Daddy Blues. It's almost the same thing. Goes round, round, round like that. But it doesn't change the keys that much.
What you got, kid?
I'm gonna try sunflower
home pie. Okay, sunflower.
Sunflower.
This thing is working.
Thank you.
Live and Let Live. And I'll kind of do it a little more. It's got an F in it. It's easy. Now if I can remember. They tell me that you love me. Let's see. It goes right to F, C, and G, and D, and that's all the way through. They tell me that you're good to me. That makes you wrong for me. Gave me your love and gave me your love. I leave me here for good. Live and let live and break my heart. Leave me here to cry.
somebody was doing it.
I did have some fun. I did have one there, but I didn't know.
They got up there the other night and hardly want to do this X's from Texas, or X's in Texas. Well, we finally figured out, me and Steve, was the first time he's going through, he's going to B, and then back up to E, and then back down to A. And then when he doing that little ditty bit, he's going from D to D minor. Okay, the second time he's going through, he was going to F sharp, then a B, then a G. And Steve was sitting there and he'd do it. And I said, where's he going?
Harley,
you doing that damn song in X's from Texas or whatever it is.
Does that have a D minor in it?
Well, he puts it in there. Steve said,
was he doing it in A?
Yeah. Steve said, he said, I ain't sure that's the right chords. And I said, well, I ain't either, but it'll work if we all do it.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. I think
the
F sharp minor might be right.
The old Parnell.
That's it. If everybody gets it, it'll sound all right.
Thank you.
I thought it was a little different.
Usually, A's what I always play in anyway.
Yeah, that's going to be Silly Lady. Yeah. You can play that in a different version.
Yeah.
Some old boy from North Carolina and West Virginia singers don't fit the version.
He wants some milk drink, Alvie.
Yeah.
Get some milk
drink.
Wonderful.
Okay.
Down here or over here.
Start staring at that ends it right there. He knows it too. Oh, play it.
Move in, boys.
Play the pig squeal. Think you can remember it? That's G or D?
G.
D. This is one you need to
it's
really
D.
Learn. D in the end. That's a shottish.
Mockingbird.
He has vultures and everything else.
The mockingbird?
Oh, yeah.
Somebody do something, you guys. You sing or whatever.
Boots Gilbert sang.
No, go ahead. Hey, I'm just enjoying listening.
Those big squeals? Absolutely going to have to tune out.
I am. Since you all won't get out of tune with me. Let's see, where's on this thing? It's that B is what it is, I think.
Sharp.
B or D?
D.
D.
Close enough. Doesn't sound any better. Thank you.
I was going just fine. I thought, because this hell, you wouldn't go with me at all.
Lonnie's breakdown.
I'm right here.
Oh, that's that one you don't have a name for. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, it's gravy. Thank you.
What do you want to play?
OBS.
That's all right. That's all right. Forget it.
You better. Okay, somebody.
Make sure you want to play one here.
All right.
Irish Washerwoman?
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
thought you wanted to go there.
No, I haven't asked him to play Road Alabama.
Yeah, play the road.
Road Alabama. Well, I was trying to match your fiddle. Trying to do. Dad, get in here. Want the right one? There we go. That's on there.
Are you up?
Yeah, I'm up. Hey, you can sit in front of me.
I know she's playing one key out of play another, I guess he's really out
there. He won't even know I'm here now to be sure he said he said
Thank you.
Remember that, Jim? Do you play that?
Mm-hmm.
Do you play that?
I saw the wrong bird on the bed. Pretty good.
Watch it. Yeah.
That'll fit my last one out of it.
Be a violinist to play that. You have to be a violinist to play that. Yeah.
What do you got here?
What are we doing?
Something
Kaiser. What are we going to do? Okay. Thank you.
No. That's 145 beats a minute, I think, right there. That's Bob. Always said he played his dances. Bob always said he played his dances at 140 beats a minute. I don't know if he really did.
140.
That's true. That.
You got a back to
back. What's that ever come up with that? What's that?
Well, I don't
I've never heard of it.
Yeah, you get it. Hey, you play, you get something
off. He moves along pretty much like Bob. Plays her dance pretty good.
I've never heard of 140 beats.
Well,
just hauled off and done it.
I think Bob just kind of got started doing that, didn't he?
She count them off.
Yeah. I mean, everybody hit the foot.
Two girls. She's getting closer.
Oh, yeah.
You're
getting up there.
Never was in there.
Hey, guys.
I don't
know. Hey. Come on.
Left this thing.
I got to go home.
Sit down.
I get a chair there. Build a rabbit trap.
Bob wants your steam, so.
Inspector Rabbit Pepper.
Sure, playing is getting me out of banging away here.
Watch you just go run and tell you something like that. Don't try to blame me, sir.
Black Bell, you want to do that? D?
Yeah.
you take a break on it?
Yeah, you can.
I bet you can. You can take a break on it,
can
you?
Okay.
You're on my own now. You can, can't you?
Jim can take a break on it.
You can take a break on it.
Where's your fiddle?
Oh, yeah, but I ain't going to.